You have no idea how difficult it has been to do these videos this time around. All the other videos were so simple, no problem. This is probably the sixth time I've had video complications all day long. Oh my God. Anyways, hopefully I remember what I wanted to say. I've decided that I was going to highlight women that are in business this time, this video, and I wanted to do some compliments, a little head nods towards women I felt that were interesting and exciting, that were, you know, doing something either in a community, for the community, or giving women an opportunity to do something for themselves. And then I decided maybe I should just do that with women who want to recommend women who are doing good and they feel that they want to get them out there. I've been doing business for a long time. And when I started doing these little videos, because I'm a beginner, and I said I would stutter here, stutter there. I'm still a little bit that way. And I said, why am I so afraid to get behind the scenes when I'm used to doing face-to-face business? And I've actually, not bragging, but I've actually done millions of dollars in business for people who are multi-billionaires flying across the country just to meet me to get my business actual thoughts of what I thought about their business. But here I am having like a cluster F sitting behind a computer trying to figure out what I want to say to people who can't see me. It's mind-boggling to me. So I said I'm just going to try to be myself and speak from the heart and try to put out there what I want to see. So every day I'll have different topics, but every day on the same day I'll have the same topic for the same day, like my Money Madness Mondays, you know what I'm saying? So this Tuesday, it's just been weird. I just was having one technical issue after the next. But hopefully this time we'll get it right. Now, the women I'm going to feature this week are just women that are doing, you know, pretty well. And I want to say, hey, we see ya. And hopefully other people will see you too. If you know of someone that is doing well in business and you want me to shout them out, comment down below, like and subscribe, and recommend them. Hey, you don't have to do the video. You don't have to do the technical problems and the technical issues. Or you want to shout out your own business and you want me to take a look at you and say, hey, I think my business deserves a look to be seen so everybody can, you know, see what I do. Because you don't know where I'm putting this video out. I put it in several places, not just where you're looking at. So people can showcase, I can showcase you to other people. So, and especially if you're thinking, it's over for me, I got to start all over. I'm going to start out with showing you some ladies that are saying it's not over for them. Check it out. Music has to be edited a certain way so they will not take the video down. Give up. They're back on tour. They're all over 40. Look at them. Now let's get down to business.
First up is Miss Sharika G.
Sharika offers mastermind classes and is fast forward thinking in marketing. She's strategically trained in luxury placement. She's also developed a business opportunity to help young girls get started in business, which is awesome. Every little girl today should know that it is important to develop their own foundation. Now, when they grow up, if they want to share that foundation with someone else, it is their choice, not because they have to. And I salute you, Sharika G, for allowing another young girl to
make her own decisions and her own choices.
You're a trailblazer. Salute. Contact Ms. G for all business endeavors. Back in Las Vegas.
Regal Reina. Now I call her Regal Reina because she's the captain of the ship at her family's flooring company. She is the facilitator that you talk to when you want to get your flooring done. Due to the coronavirus, her family is offering discounts on flooring. So all you have to do is tell them what your needs are, and they will actually tell you what they can provide for you and your family. Or your business. They're professional. Reina has a great sense of humor. Her husband is awesome. So message Reina if you have any questions or concerns or you need to get some work done.
Atlanta has Portia Williams, but Las Vegas has Kat.
Red, right here in Las Vegas. And who is she? She's your morning wake-up call on Hot 702.5 FM. But she's more than that. She's also a lady on the move. She's on the front lines fighting for justice for each and every one of you.
She not only lends her Twitter fingers, but she also gets out there on the pavement.
So if she's not interviewing celebrities or out here posing on the red carpet, she's out here giving you your morning cup of coffee on the morning wood. If you have any business ideas, her management will get back to you expeditiously. We're proud of you, Kat. Salute. Hey ladies watching this video, I hope you take the time to step from behind the shadows and get out in front and do what you want to do to make you feel special. Don't let anyone hold you back because you are amazing. I hope you know that. And if you know someone that's feeling a little down, pick them up. You never know what they might do for you in exchange.
But do it from the heart and it will come back to you. Remember, recommend a friend, comment, like, and subscribe, and your friend will be posted
in the next video.